If you'd like to be a contestant on Trivia Trap, just send a postcard to Contestants, care of Trivia Trap, 6430 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California, 90028. Or if you're in Southern California, give us a call, area code 213-467-5100. And now back to Bob and some wonderful celebrities.
Thank you, Bob Hilton. Hey, that's it. What fun we've had. Betty White, thank you.
It's been a wonderful time.
It certainly is nice having you with us. And Vicki, you did great.
Well.
No,
it's okay. Leonardo da Vinci invented the barbecue. Remember that, Jane. So thank you so very much for being
with us. Oh, it
was
such fun, even though the guys won.
And you got nervous, didn't you?
Oh, I've never been so nervous my whole life.
Well, we had a wonderful time with you. Mr. Cullen.
Yes, sir.
My hero, you won. My gosh, you won a lot of money for the Salvation Army.
I was lucky. I hit it. I want to say two things. One of them breaks my heart. One is the show is sensational, and it's difficult for me to say, but Bob, you're doing a tremendous job.
You're a nice man. Thank you. Jamie.
Have us back again, will you, Bob?
I will, and I'll see you on the golf course.
Okay.
Don't bring Poston. He plays too good.
Yes, he does.
Thank you, Tom.
I'd like to thank the audience. They've been absolutely wonderful.
They have. Yes,
they have. And let me tell you, all this week, these nice people have won over $48,000 for their charity. So long, everybody. We'll see you Monday morning. Drive carefully. Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.
This is Bob Hilton speaking. Bart Trivia Draft by Gibson Television Productions.
Tonight, Clayton's suddenly a red-hot lover, and Benson has to put the fire out on a daffy double date on Benson. Then when Webster has a problem, George, Catherine, and Uncle Philip help him get a closer look to his maker. Ben Vereen guest stars in Webster. Now, stay tuned for Family Feud with Richard Dawson next.